stay at microphone. There we go. Where's the... There it is. Excellent. Okay. It's weird to me that appraising is under item crafting. Of course, there's a dwarven mine. Of course, I was expecting I should have expected to find some mithril. Come on. That wasn't so hard. So I came from the bottom, and I think there is another end to here.
This is tough. We can't lose this.
Zero damage, huh?
Not done yet.
No damage? Okay.
I can't do it.
My G team is doing better than this. Seriously?
Everyone, do it! I need help! I'm getting out of here!
This has been a bad day. Still, though. Weapon was doing zero damage to them. Her weapon was healing them. Which also means that she might have to switch to something that is a different type of damage. It also means most likely his light ray, his special attacks weren't doing all that much.
which we can launch with a major adventure. Later!
Either way, it means I'll probably need some weapons upgrades sooner rather than later. Why do you just find a stake? Alright, start all this all over again.
This looks like a strong enemy. I must protect all of us.
Laser beams!
Really need to switch to stronger weapons. Stronger spells, I mean. With that, too. Good job, team.
Sure looks strong.
This isn't an even match.
I didn't switch out my... All right, whatever.
Ow.
I like how the AI just automatically knows how to hit them.
Flare orb! Multiple punch!
Shadow flare!
As in, like, what spells hit their weaknesses and which ones don't.
Was this truly a necessary battle?
So those are the dwarven greaves.
Sure looks strong.
Please be careful, everyone.
Switch.
Flare orb.
Star flare.
Fantastic. See if any poison cures to use. I do not. I guess it's just all aqua berries.
What is strength?
I cannot help it.
Darn, I hate it when characters miss out on experience! I think we're okay, although Ronix could use some blackberries. But I really don't want to use battle items outside of battle. That's what food is for. You will eat what I tell you to eat. Oh, I didn't get poisoned. Although I imagine if I gave anyone the rotting shishami, that should poison them. It did in the Sergeant 2 game. Alright, that's enough torturing them. I should, however, at least identify my new item. Fantastic. Oh, yes. I should actually equip it. Oh, yes, also... There we go.
Don't let up!
It's the moment of truth.
Star Flare!
Was this truly a necessary battle?
This is great!
This is great!
Neat. Cat girl! Maybe I should save that one. So especially once I get my replication ability up. Resurrection Mist. Complete Resuscitation 1. Okay, I didn't even remember I even had that in the cards. That is a lot of money. Let me, heal up a little bit. Well, I don't need that from you yet. I suppose I could check up and see what my, oh boy. Let me see. Okay, just going online real quick to... guide. Control F. Favorite food. Ah! I don't know how or why a character guide a Star Ocean franchise would not include information about the favorite foods. I should probably keep a customization guide open, though. Fruit parfait. Okay. Alright. Millie, Ronks. What is Ronks's? Boiled mushrooms. I don't have that. Crazy cow. Oh, Ilya isn't even in the party. Cirrus isn't in the party. Ashley's not in the party. Grilled turban shell. Nope. Escargot. Salt rice ball. Solan soy sauce. Solan wine sauce. I think I have a chocolate banana, but he's not in the party either. Aries isn't in the party. Fair enough. Excuse me. This is good. Good. Who's wearing the frock? Okay. You can wear the frog head. I don't think she was wearing anything else at that point in time anyway. Plus, it has to be somebody's fetish. I really should just use blackberries on myself. No, not this combat. Star flare!
Yeah. Orb. Orb. Yeah. Orb.
Star flare!
Enemies bow before me.
Okay.
Don't let up!
I'm ready for anything! Flare orb!
Star flare! Star flare!
Weapons are terribly inadequate.
I would prefer to avoid battles like these.
I want strength.
I would like to avoid battle if I can.
Any regrets later.
Wow, okay. all this might hope should hopefully help my ability to recover magic points in battle. Among other things.
Did she get 100 points? Well, everyone's square now. I guess Ronks is the new MVP cooking machine. Sheena's terrible.
Machinist, huh? Sure, just go for it. Super. I have a magic camera, but no magical film. Someone whose big thing is surviving alone. Alright, Ronks. Take some of that seafood you found. Now, in order to make sashimi, first thing you gotta do is get the fish and just have it wait out in the open sun for 6 or 7 days. Okay. How about you? Are you any good? I guess she is now. Holy moly, go Mavel. Just use the rest of my food like this. Holy moly. Salmon rice ball. Sticky texture. People either love it or hate it. Yeah. Not as good with rices, are you? Rices and grains. Hopefully she has better luck with meats. Ooh, someone's favorite food. Now to the vegetables. Twice cooked pork. I think that's somebody. I think that's Ronx's. Or not Ronx's, but Roddick's favorite food. These mechanics are in the third one, in the third Star Ocean. I mean, I imagine they are, but I've only played this one so far and the second one. There's apparently four of them, at least. Oh, it's gonna be so great getting to those. Boiled mushrooms. I think that one's Ronx's. Like, everyone just decided to take a break and cook everything. Turned out great. Oh, and I used all my iron before. Let's see who's best at. I guess he is best at familiar. This is fine. I might be here a while, so I guess on the off chance I run out of food, I can always make more. Took nearly all of my food, but guess them's just the breaks.
Don't let up!
I still didn't switch out my spells.
Overestimate your skills.
Even
you.
If that makes me a hypocrite.
All right, so Millie's favorite food. T. Welts, Piracy, Mavel, Sullen Wine Sauce, Tanique, Oshawa, Ashley, Cirrus, Ilya, Bronx J. Kenny. Welsh, Percy, Vel. There we go, Millie, fruit parfait. Fruit cake, fruit punch, but no fruit parfait. MP recovery is in shorter supply, so maybe I should just hold off. Come on. Periculum. One of these is supposed to be Mithril. And Wolfsbane, probably. Come on. Whenever I can, I'll have to start doing my own crafting.
We cannot ignore this, can we?
It's the moment of truth.
I did forget to heal her, didn't I?
Wow! I'm sorry.
They put up a heck of a fight. Whoa!
My enemies bow before me.
Fantastic.
Sure looks strong.
I must protect all of us.
Tolair Orb!
Star Flare!
Tolair Orb!
Star Flare! Star Flare! No
nice
victory's
job.
Better than an easy
I'm
victory.
I'm so happy!
I must protect all of us.
Indeed.
Multiple Flare Orb!
Star Flare!
Flare
Star
Orb.
Flare!
Prefer to avoid
it's
battles
over,
like
right.
these.
Whoa!
What is strength? I cannot help but wonder.
Where that item I found is supposed to go. What is it, a steel helmet? Did I find another one? Why do I have two of these? Seriously.
This looks like a strong enemy.
I must protect all of us.
Multiple punch!
Star Flare!
Fantastic.
No victory is better than an easy victory.
I'm just too strong,
great, aren't I?
sure looks strong.
It's the moment of truth. Flare orb!
Star flare!
Wait, really? Holy crap.
Was this truly a necessary battle? We cannot ignore this. Can we?
This isn't an even match! Light cross! Take too much damage.
And so it
either.
Ends. What is strength? I cannot help but wonder.
Well, I guess if he has a favorite food, I should give it to him. Okay, so what is Ron's favorite food? Boiled mushrooms. Which I have. Mavel's was a thing I don't think I have. Where is Mavel? Soul and wine sauce. Nope. What about Yoshua's?